In sad news, a man has reportedly drowned at MSC's private island, Ocean Cay, in the Bahamas. According to his sister, the lifeguard did not know how to perform CPR correctly. A defibrillator was also used, but could not revive him. The family has set up a GoFundMe page, and I have linked it in the description to help with funeral costs.